Hello everyone. It's Phoebe the Papillon here. Your canine healthcare spokesdog at the AskBoris.com website. Today we're talking about doggy dental care and why it is important to keep our mouth and choppers in good healthy shape. I know, we don't particularly enjoy having our teeth brushed, even though our humans are pretty good at helping us with this. Anyway, without thumbs like they have and those long fingers that can grip pretty much anything, we need them to brush our teeth for us, so just relax and get used to it. Why should you get used to it? Simple. An unhealthy mouth equals an unhealthy dog. And if you let your teeth go, you won't be able to enjoy your most favorite pastime, that's right, eating. Your teeth will fall out, you'll get nasty, stinky, painful gum disease and you'll be eating mush for the rest of your life instead of chewy meat and those crunchy bone treats you like. Of course, there are pastes and cleaners you can get your humans to buy for you that will clean your teeth and help keep them strong. But without real teeth brushing that includes getting under the gum line, that hard, tartar, plaque stuff that's like cement will start to grow on your teeth and that can cause a whole lot of troubles. Don't be a weenie, sit still, cooperate, and just get used to the teeth brushing. You'll be so glad you did. When your humans help with your dental care, you won't have bad breath or suffer from dental disease, which means you'll keep all your pearly whites and can enjoy your favorite foods. Please click the link below to read a lot more about canine dental care and overall dog health at the AskBoris.com website. Thank you.
Gruff. Boris the dog here. Thanks for watching. Please share with your canine compadres and don't forget to give me a paws up. Also, check out my other videos too. This is Boris at AskBoris.com wishing you peace, love, and bacon. Sniff you later.